going to do that. I'm literally... Ugh, fine, I'll speak to you first, because it's going to bother me otherwise.
This might interest you, sir.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
Okay, thank you. Right. There we go, that's cool. Die! Gosh, how many of you are there?
Chargers! Stand down! Krim, how'd we do?
5 of 6 wounded, Chief. No dead.
That's what I like to hear. Let the throat cutters finish up, then break out the casks. So, you're with the Inquisition, huh? Glad you can make it. Come on, have a seat. Drinks are coming.
Nicely done. I hear you're looking for work.
I am. Not before my drink, though.
I wonder why it's got the iron pole.
I assume you remember Cremisius Aclasi, my lieutenant.
Good to see you again. Throat cutters are done, Chief.
Already? Have them check again. I don't want any of those Tevinter bastards getting away. No offense, Krem.
None taken. At least a bastard knows who his mother was. Puts him one up on you, Canary, right?
So, you've seen us fight. We're expensive, but we're worth it. And I'm sure the Inquisition can afford us.
How much is this going to cost me, exactly?
Wouldn't cost you anything, personally. Unless you want to buy drinks later. Your ambassador, what's her name? Josephine. We'd go through her and get the payment set up. Gold will take care of itself. Don't worry about that. All that matters is we're worth it.
The Chargers seem like an excellent company.
They are, but you're not just getting the boys. You're getting me. You need a frontline bodyguard. I'm your man. Whatever it is, demons, dragons, the bigger the better. And there's one other thing, might be useful, might piss you off. Ever hear of the Ben Hasra?
They're a Kunari organization, right? The equivalent of their guards in City Watch.
I'd go closer to spies, but yeah, that's them. Or, well, us. The Ben Hasrath are concerned about the breach. Magic out of control like that could cause trouble everywhere. I've been ordered to join the Inquisition, get close to the people in charge, and send reports on what's happening. But I also get reports from Ben Hasrath agents all over Orlais. You sign me on, I'll share them with your people.
So, say if I say I don't want you. The Ball Chargers do not join the Inquisition. Iron Ball is not available as a party member. Don't regret this. Ball Chargers join the Inquisition. Blah, blah, blah. Same thing. We're going to investigate first, though.
You're a Kunari spy and you just told me.
Whatever happened at that conclave thing, it's bad. Someone needs to get that breach closed. So whatever I am, I'm on your side.
You still could have hidden what you are.
From something called the Inquisition. I'd have been tipped sooner or later. Better you hear it right up front from me.
I like that he's honest with it, like straightforward like that. And that's before I even like said out whether I was gonna hire him or not.
What would you send home in these reports of yours?
Enough to keep my superiors happy. Nothing that'll compromise your operations. The Canari want to know if they need to launch an invasion to stop the whole damn world from falling apart. You let me send word of what you're doing, it'll put some minds at ease. That's good for everyone.
What's in these Ben Hasrath reports you're offering to share?
Enemy movements, suspicious activity, intriguing gossip. It's a bit of everything. Alone, they're not much, but if your spy master is worth a damn, she'll put him to good use.
She?
I did a little research. Plus, I've always had a weakness for redheads.
All right, you're in.
Excellent. Prem, tell the men to finish drinking on the road. The Chargers just got hired.
What about the casks, Chief? We just opened them up with axes.
Find some way to seal them. You're Tevinter, right? Try blood magic. We'll meet you back at Haven.
Alright, now, I've got Bull. So what I'm going to do is I'm still going to use Solas and Dorian and Bull. And I'm just going to say that Dorian and Bull are the best two people to have.